Trentronic blue is gold. I form the radar.
Hey, Captain.
Gassed up and on the runway, Chairman.
Don't wait up, hon.
Enough! Get off that man before he kills all of you. I'm sure he doesn't want to see what his child is made of. I mean, really what he's made of, not like a test of his metal, I mean. What was that about?
Some men are controlled by their hatred, clouds their senses, and leads them down the path of ruin. Let that be a lesson to you.
Oh, I guess I couldn't finish that giant cocoon I was building. Okay, I was a pirate, I get it. Look, if you can't get over my pirate past, we'll never move forward.
Boys, the monarch is retreating. Now isn't the time for this.
Agreed. Back to Spider Skull Island. We reformulate our methods there.
And let's ignore the pirate. He used to be bad.
Trentronic, take us home.
I know you can hear me.
Navigate.
Again. Hey, is it?
Ghost.
Oh, you think, genius. What tipped you off? Was it the huge zipper? Maybe the rubber mask? But you had to kill him anyway. If you please.
Ahoy, Chairman! If and you're done filling with your fancy food processor, read into your signature on these here.
Not ready for human testing. Congratulations, Captain! You've just made super science history! Now, right this way, Captain. Billy's just gonna.
He's done it. Repeat. Venture's done it. We are go.
No, you had to go nuts and kill a guy. Take him to the brig. I'm keeping the boy with me. If you try anything funny, your son dies.
Captain? Do we?
There's somebody knocking at the front door.
Knock at the front door? This is an isolated island. Who just drops by and knocks at the front door? I didn't even know we had a front door.
Jonas Venture Jr.
Oh, sorry, matey. You aren't the boss, man. I'll.
Is there a reason you just darted my man?
Help you there, Rust, but the chairman's out of town this whole week.
But didn't he leave a forwarding number?
Nah, he's like way out of town. He's building his gargantua too up there in the, what do you call it, the stratosphere.
You say that's a big no?
Shut up. This wouldn't even be happening if you'd just done your job in the first place. The way I see it, it's you who should be paying them.
Captain, you okay?
Man, get off my back, Mom.
Sorry, you look like you needed help.
So I'm a disappointment, I guess. Help the pirate. The pirate can't do anything for himself. Why are you such a bitch? Like you're perfect.
What has gotten into you?
Sweet tranquilizer dart, that's what. So get out. You're always trying to bring me down. And bring me a fucking sandwich. Bizarre.
You have a pirate ship.
Sit on my lap, son. It's story time.
I don't want to sit in your lap.
Fine, don't. I'll tell you anyway.
Checkers.
Kind of small for a pirate ship.
She's almost brigantine. Found an old sloop and changed her rigging. Yeah, the rest is from a theme park ride. But she's fast, seaworthy, and probably a mighty chick magnet.
She'll have to do. What do you call her?
I call her Manny's Song.
Who's Manny?
Me first love. She left me for a bloke named Craig who just slept with her and tossed her away. Haven't seen her since then. I heard she was with some go-nowhere mechanic named Jay.
Sad. Does she know how you feel?
No, she doesn't, because that's all from a TV show. Captain Cuckoo here named his boat after Manny Santos on Degrassi.
You're a liar!
Oh, I can't believe they killed JT.
I know! And they hardly talked about it, like after Terry bashed her skull in that rock.
Yeah, I'm the liar. Me.
If you simpletons aren't embarrassed, I'll be embarrassed for you. Let's set sail. We're on a mission.
Sphinx!
Didn't say it.
What? It was implied.
Avast! We set sail! Well?
What? What are we waiting for?
We have to actually set sail. Like, you guys have to help me tie down those sails. You guys are henchmen, eh?
Ah! Jeez, you're real!
Used to be. Say, you gents don't carry dart guns, do ya?
Yeah, tranquilizers. You gonna rat us out?
Not if you give me a hit of dart.
You wanna be shot with a tranquilizer dart?
I have the dart monkey on me back. Just one, man. After this one, I'm going straight. I just need that one last dart. Just one more.
Okay.
Just
dude,
a little dart.
Yeah, this is creepy.
Right in the neck, if you don't mind. Oh,
getting sucked off by an angel. A sweet angel with a tranquilizer. That pirate ship out there hasn't moved an inch in, like, forever. We've been stuck in that disgusting sargassum, which, by the way, no matter how you cook it, still tin. Everybody is like, oh no, ghost pirates! And then you'd abandon ship, like you were supposed to. Anywho, before the chairman took me in, I was lost. Literally lost at sea in the awful sargasso. And whenever we lost a crew member, we'd send him off proper with an old pirate dirge. He got into an accident and he couldn't come to school when he finally came back. His hair had turned from black into bright white.
What the hell? Is that the crash test dummies? Good God, you've got to be kidding me. Was this one of JJ's last wishes too?
According to his last will and testament, I'm afraid so, yes.
Whence here was this girl? Oh, she's going with the girls in the
award. This was my
if you don't
you
quit your maker and I'm turning this vessel around,
I will
be there.
Oh, come on, really? I don't know what the hell you're singing about.
How do you say goodbye to a man like Jonas Venture Jr.? The way Chairman touched so many lives and packed so much living into his short time on terra firma. They say that
probably kind of not what JJ had in mind when he asked to be buried on this spot.
Geez, you'd think he could have built an elevator in here, an escalator, a ramp. Anything!
He once built a machine. It spun steel like...
And then we'd help ourselves to the booty.
Treasure? Like gold doubloons and pieces of eight?
Think about it, kid. Who ships doubloons across the Bermuda Triangle these days? You want to know what our biggest haul was? Shipment of legs eggs. Some of the boys still wear the pantyhose as sashes and headbands.
Could you be a pal until Sally the professor's arrived?
Just give me a minute here, will you?
Oh, and take Ned with you, would you?
Thanks. Gun me twice.
I'm totally serious. I don't know what that was.
Yeah, right. I don't hear anything.
But you did, right? All right there, big fella. Time to get out of the flying car. Come on now, Ned.
No.
Don't do this. Hey there, Miss Sally. The chairman asked me to... Jeepers! Sorry. Jeez, this is all kinds of uncomfortable. On, like, a couple of levels here. There it is again.
I didn't... Shh. I can't hear it.
Hold on a second. You didn't just... You heard that, right?
What am I listening for?
If you would just shut up for a minute!
No! Leave him be and put your pants on. You're making people sick. Sorry there, fella. Ned, come back.
All right, this is just getting downright spooky. Come on, just give me the key, Dean.
I really don't have the key. I swear. I guess he's...
Fine.
Look, believe me, I hear you, little Joe. But the chairman's been good to all of us. He's just under a lot of stress right now with the opening.
Things was better before. Things was better when you was our leader.
We was stuck in the sargassum for 10 years.
Yeah, but we was free. We was pirates. Now we're nothing but a bunch of trained monkeys. And he's made you the biggest monkey of all. No disrespect.
Captain! Captain, where'd you get off to? We're taking the picture.
All right,
Captain.
I'm right here, dammit.
Guess I don't need you after all, Rust. Captain's a heck of a shutterbug, though not a very punctual one.
Oh, yeah. You got the shutter speed set way too low there.
Oh, wait, someone's missing.
Hiding and waiting to save me. With guys.
You're not a very good liar, Dean, are you?
Maybe.
Yo-ho, Mike! Do you copy?
We hit a Toys R Us ship a couple of years ago.
Oh, wait, Cap. Take your shirt off and slouch. You're supposed to be a caveman.
No, I'm not comfortable with it.
Come on, be a sport. Oh, it'll be a riot.
Look, you're pushing me buttons now, Chairman. I've had about all they can take. You've been running me ragged all day. And I'm tired of being your dang-blasted trained monkey.
That's for calling Ukuk a monkey.
Ukuk! Oh, Captain! Come and be our Ukuk.
You could Photoshop him in later.
Oh, come on, it'll be fun.
Yeah.
Hey, boy.
We can't all be famous adventurers. That doesn't mean you have to be out of the adventure game altogether.
You mean becoming super villains?
Never me, Timbers, no. I'm talking about the rubber mask set. The little guys.
Do we get to wear cool costumes?
You betcha do. If you run a museum, you get yourself a glowing suit of armor. Want to protect your gold from meddling kids? You might try a ghost miner 49er. Look at me, I look like Johnny Depp. Oh, and that's not all. Sometimes you get to hang out with people who were famous once, like Cher, and the guy who did the voice for Inspector. Fellers, you were right. Now who feels like being a pirate again?
Yeah, now it's talking pirate!
Ahoy there! Listen up, all of ya! We're taking this ship! Yeah!
Yo ho ho!
Cheeky pit pirates!
Go Team Venture!
Wait! What about my dad?
Kid, who do you think's the reason I'm hauling ass out of here? Did you hear him? He sounded scarier than. Than whatever the hell that is!
Please.
You got it, Chairman.
Okay?
Oh, my God. Am I bleeding?
It's a little red.
Yeah, thought we cut the anchor chain. Well, here's your trouble right here. What's going on here? Doc! Tell the truth. You was just trying to kill yourself, weren't you?
He never used this here floor for nothing but storage. Ah, but she'll make a fine lab, right and true.
It's perfect, Captain. Yep, this is where we're gonna make the miracles.
Yeah, it's kinda hoping for an office with a view.
Oh my God, this place is so cool! You can fit 50 quiz caves in here.
Hey, I got next.
What is that thing?
Oh, that there is the goal pod. Power of the future kind of deal. Zero emissions, titanium unibody. Electromagnets are what keep her afloat.
See? This is the kind of thing I'm talking about.
Well, let's toss this baby into production and call it a day.
Yeah, well, don't punch the clock just yet there, Doc. She's been known to cause sterility and heart murmurs and racist monkeys.
Wait, what? Ah!
Also, she don't stop so good.
Really?
Yeah, when I come out, you guys yell ghost.
Why don't we get to be ghosts? We have actual ghost experience. It's a waste of good magic.
I only have the one sea ghost costume. And you would not believe how many pirate costumes I have.
Sorry I'm late.
Oh, look at this here dangerous situation. That beastie is a man-eater. He better dart that mighty bear. And I'd dart the pirate as well. For safety. Dart me for safety.
Ahoy. Who goes there? God, jeez, yo, people.
Hey, it's that ghost pirate again.
Who isn't a ghost? Or a pirate, even, really?
What are you doing here?
Yeah, well, you never seem to use the boat, so I kind of started sleeping here. Only a couple of nights a week at first. You try finding a job with nothing on your resume but fake ghost pirate.
Get to the point.
Yeah, yeah, jeez. Anywho, I wakes up one day and there's this little feller standing there. And he tells me it's his boat now on account of your pa ate him up when he was wee. He hired me on as his ship's captain. So really, it's kind of more my boat than yours at this point.
Met her last week in Ibiza.
Do not approach the bear. We are going to subdue it.
Hey, don't bogart me, Fix! Oh, there you are, my little whore. Just get on your knees and give the pirate what he wants.
You cops!
Let me handle this, Chairman. No, sir, we ain't 5-0.
You holding?
No, we ain't, Captain. We're just looking for an old gizmo about yay big. few years back, this fella's old man left him near her old man.
My old man?
Yes, your father was...
Whoa! Don't you talk about my father! Ow!
Tell me that's the last of these?
Nope, you still got St. Abernathy's, the can-do club, and the Friends of Fox Fortis disease.
Ugh, it's a wonder my brother had any money left. Can't you do this?
No can do. Already late for my appointment at our Queen's facility. Of course, I wouldn't have to go if...
Went to the bathroom on me.
Oh, you're a talented polar bear. Pull off on your hind paws. Okay, I'm just gonna take a wee hit of this, Mr. Bear.
That's a real gun, isn't it?
All right. Just put the gun down, will you? You wouldn't want to hurt the doctor, would you?
You're a doctor.
Well, I'm not a medical doctor. I just have a PhD.
Yes. That's right. He's a doctor. And he can write you a prescription for, anything you might need.
Oh, right. What seems to be the trouble, Mr. Quest?
Oh, Pally, you're like a wicked bad pirate.
Ah, I'm a good pirate! No! No, baby! No! No!
You're an incompetent businessman.
No, Sheriff!
Jesus Jones! God, that air was a band. Yep, birds, back in the summer of 91. We all thought they was gonna be the future of rock and roll.
They sound great.
We're great.
They're not around anymore?
No, sir. Not so anyone to notice anyway.
Went to the zoo today. When's the last time you went to the zoo?
Jet-powered automated trains, conveyor belts on the streets, plug-and-replaceable kidneys. That's what I'm talking about. Not this Angry Birds nonsense my brother did.
And oh no, I get it. Ventic just ain't set up for that.
Vent.
Roger, Victor 2. You're clear for landing. Next stop, New York. Don't stop your sourpussin. We got what you needed.
Where am I? Hell? Or a children's TV show that takes place in hell?
Getting off tranquilizer darts. For this, you will need one bed, chain two. Ladies' shirt, pirate-sized. Beef-flavored tomato juice, 2 jugs of. Fruit snack, 10 feet of. Coffee cake, crunchy part of.
Pretty amazing stuff, Captain.
Yippers, boss.
Mike.
Ooh, you can almost hear the old humpbacks a-calling. Yeah.
Of picture of old people dancing, sympathetic kitten, television, she's all that DVD. One bucket for urine, one for feces, one for vomitus.
Oh, and one for the kitten.
All right, take a seat, son.
Oh, the scary big brown flying poo-poo.
He's good!
Pirate! I need help with my damn company. Pirate!
Is that his name, just Pirate?
Right? Ooh, can we name him? I think Sir Reginald Von Pirate Guy is cool.
He's not a pet pirate.
Will you hang on a minute, Doc? I just gotta grab my... Hey, what the hell are you doing in my room?
Go away! Say, this ain't me treasure chest at all. My mistake, Brock. I'll be shoving off now.
Oh, Captain, I won't be coming into the office today. I have a...
What is this?
An intervention.
You know what I see? I see a bunch of people that love you. Love you like crazy. And they feel like they're losing you.
Is that me poop in that bucket there?
Very much so. Guess we're taking the stairs.
Oh, yeah. Give it up for me, you beautiful black bitch. Whisper sweet nothings in me ear.
Here, it'll be amazing.
Yeah, but you gotta live in reality, Dr. Venture. You run a corporation. You got shareholders and products would need updates. You gotta pay the bills, Dr. Venture.
Ah, you look great. I like them dance costumes you got.
I'm with Sphinx now.
Sphinx.
Is Jonas here?
Sorry. Bad news, gentlemen. Jonas is gone. He's up there.
Oh, jeez. I'm sorry, man. No, we didn't know.
Well, oh, no. He's not dead. He's up on his space station thingy. Left me here to keep the museum open. Since he left, I've had, no visitors.
Not here to see the museum.
Too bad. I could have cut you guys a sweet group rate. Go away. Sorry, Grandpa. Smoking cigarettes is illegal on Spider Skull Island.
How about that?
It could work. Yeah, that could work.
Nice work, Dean. Nice work. Now let's get back to my idea. Two words. moon circus.
If there's no birds, when a very nice guard gave me a quarter.
Oi! Where'd you get that? Yeah.
Hey!
Son!
Move!
Bring the suits up to the fleet on foot!
She's okay, sir.
I feel fantastic!
Okay, people, please, calm down, one at a time.
My aunt died 6 months ago, and I'm...
Kidding me? Oh, the wee chairman outlawed him. This here island is a sovereign nation. We got our own laws. Cigarettes and liquor be banned. Yeah, but on the upside, we grow our own pot, we legalize the gay marriage.
I am gonna retire here.
Captain, we just came here to borrow the X2.
No can do. Chairman needed the engine to power part of the flying thingy. Thinks is too good for pirates. The X2's gutted.
Great. No boat.
Well, if you just need a boat, I can help you there. Just let me change me outfit. That... Wow, no way!
Pink! Don't move!
I can't!
Shoot it!
This thing came from the same ship we got the walkie-talkies! It's plastic! And that's... I didn't fire everyone else. Give me regards to the Sebaceous Cis Society. Yar, taxi!
Okay, there's four guards in the lobby. Checking everyone's ID cards. But I happen to steal one of them cards.
Of this, you live by the ghost, you die by the ghost.
Nice one, genius.
Welcome to hell, fellas.
Oh my god, we're locked in an elevator with the devil! Just like that movie! Devil!
Who's that he's talking to?
Well, he's a necromancer. He lives in my backyard.
Hank?
Hit me again! The dead monkey's still on me back and he's screaming bloody murder!
That's it, I'm empty, you freak!
Why are you holding out on me?
Man, screw this! This is not our night, and that guy needs help!
Whatever, you can call Dr. Drew after you use your claw to gouge out his eye!
What are you, a monster? What,
for the retina thing!
Just pick him up!
Well, we could have done that. Fuck!
Chairman! Oh, there you are. The good ship Vintix hit a bit of a PR iceberg. You got to see this.
Wow! Is this real life?
You're okay, Pally. It's just for the god gifts.
You know, the whole pirate thing is behind me now, and plus you kind of killed Steve and burnt my ship, so if you could give us a lift out of here, I figured we'd just call it squaresies. Oh, no, Miss Warrington. This whole god gas business has been blown way out of proportion.
But, Pirate Captain, the video is clear proof that Venture Techno Industries...
Thank you.
You heard the man, this vessel be sinking! And the lifeboats! We're fixing to set sail, Chairman! Where are you?
Captain. You know the captain always goes down with his ship.
Oh, I meant me, Captain, not you, Captain. You should get out of here immediately.
Heard for left, rudder astern! Jib the mainsail! Cully the sheets, you swabs!
Oh, what the hell does that all mean?
Nothing! Beat it up! I'm just all excited to be a big pirate again!
Science classes.
Where did... Storm of trouble, Dr. Venture! Ventec is still in the red from the Gargantua 2 fiasco! And we spent a fortune getting this here skyscraper seaworthy after your pappy shanghaied her! So whatever ye and your junior science club have been cooking up down in Spexi, you better produce some measurable results right quick, or Ventec's gonna go belly up!
Well, gentlemen, there's only one thing left to do.
Sorry about this, Brock. Rules is rules, and you're trespassing there. Take him to the rig, fellas.
Yeah, we don't have, one of that.
Oh, break, what kind of shit? All right, fine. Lock him up someplace safe.
Starfucker!
It's huge! Never seen a catamaran like that. It's like a big blimp spider. That thing is like a fortress.
Good luck to you.
Oh, we don't need luck. Brock and Shirley, we just need alibis and body bear.
Ta-da! Genital tea venture. Rusty?
Nope. I've got Hank, Dean, and someone named Scamp Venture.
Yeah, Scamp was a dog, and he's dead.
The wee man must have been having a laugh. I'll just put you in Scamp's parva curriculum.
Oh, that sounds fancy.
I can't believe... What are you doing there, Doc? Oh, jeez, Doc!
No measurable results, eh? What do you call this?
Ain't that the doohickey your brother used to wear?
No, not exactly. Gentlemen, I give you the future of personal conveyance. And the future belongs to Ventec.
Yeah, got a bit of a... Oh, geez. Oh, look at your leg. No, you don't want to pull that. Oh, my God.